scared as a Hong Konger, as a young Hong Konger?
Like, of course, I would say, yes, I will be scared. But the thing is, I can't be scared. We are just gaining back what we have lost for those, for the 20 years after the handover of Hong Kong.
That right now Hong Kong protesters are being really violent and destroying the city?
Like, yes, indeed. They are escalating their violence, but they do this on purpose. Like, because we know that our current system, like the police, will arrest those hurting them. And those shops that attacked by the protesters are mainly run by those triads who are trying to betray Hong Kongers or like attacking Hong Kongers. So they are doing it not arbitrarily. Like, they're doing it on purpose. Old generation, most of them, like many of them, are against us. They don't support us because they think we're escalating the violence, like we're doing something to hurt Hong Kong. Like, we are controlled by the somehow the foreign countries. But they think we are brainwashed by, you know, the American media or things like such. But for me, it's just nonsense. We are doing it because we love Hong Kong. It's not like controlled by others. So it's really ridiculous. But I would say most of them, like many of them, are thinking like this for the old generation.
Are they loyal to the CCP?
No, actually they are afraid of CCP. But I think it's kind of a mentality that they know it's very hard for us to fight back. It's very hard, you know, such a big country, a strong country, the second largest economies in the world. It's really hard for us to fight back. They know that they are not